yo.
Okay, everybody. We're going now to go get the Kubota. A Kubota is like a big tiller. And then they use it to prep the ground before the planting in the rice fields. It used to be, you would use a carabao. And I think it was like a log or something like that that would just drag it across the ground this way. But nowadays they use what's called a Kubota. So we're gonna go get, and they're gonna show me how to bring it home. So since we don't have a trailer and a pickup truck and all that kind of thing, we're gonna be bringing it back the old-fashioned way. So hang on. Right? A man of few words.
This is the house of BFF.
That, yeah, the house of the BFF?
Yeah.
BFF is Noemi's best friend. And the house is right over here.
Remember this stuff?
Yeah. This is the National Highway. Yeah. That's it right there?
Yeah. I changed the wheel.
Oh yeah?
I put the tire.
When did you do that?
Yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
I did not see you.
You know the steel?
Yeah.
That is the tire for the,
yeah.
The wheel.
But that's not your motor.
Yeah. That's our neighbor motor.
Ah. Where's the rice field?
There, over there.
Way over there?
Yeah, there.
You at the mountain?
No, you see the many plastic there?
Yeah.
And have the block?
Yeah.
There is.
Oh, okay. Well, there's a really nice house over there. Way back in the back there, there's a really nice house.
That is school.
Oh, that's a school?
Yeah.
Wow.
House.
Yeah, we just go right across. We just go this way. Looks like the foundations of an old house here. Well, I tell you what though, when the typhoons come, this place floods out.
get away.
What is this?
The handboat. So that we go around.
Look at that. One pole. You know, it's not uncommon to see these attached to a trailer, and this becomes the motor, and it's on a swivel that allows the you be able to move it left and right, so therefore you can turn it. Now what we do, we bought this thing years ago, I think in like 2014, 2015, and other than for our own personal use, we would rent it out to others. You know, that they can use it in their field. So it became a source of income also. Well, this is a wait. This is actually a restaurant here in front of the house. You can see the eating places there, and of course, all the cooking will be done in the house, at the cocina in the house. And this is a sorry store. Sorry means variety. And hi. So you can see she sells a lot of things. Got canned food in the back. You got school supplies. You've got cooking oil. You've got Pancit. Got 3-in-1 coffee. Things for washing clothes. You got some Downy back there, and she's got cold, so she's gonna have like cold drinks and things like that. Thank you. Do video the sorry. You don't need to stop. I catch up.
Please stop.
Oh, okay.
So just hold. Not
oh, just hold.
So that he cannot run.
Oh, no. Oh no, it's going by itself. Look, no hands.
I give the money.
For what? Oh.
Okay, this is a strong man.
Strong man. Oh, okay. Got to move the tricycle. Need help? Thank you. Oh yeah. Well, that's it, guys. It's that's how you bring home a Kubota from the rice fields. Or unless you got a trailer, you can hook the trailer to it and you can ride it back and use that as the motor and the wheel and the drivetrain. But that's how it's done. Talk to you later.